go. Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Get me out of here, please!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Take a second! Right over here! Hey! Hey! You gotta let me
over
out!
Here. You let me out too!
Can't stay here!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it.
There.
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. The tape on record while he was being moved.
Boss,
get Paz onto the helicopter. Clear LZ.
You all right?
This is Morpho. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down! Keep her gut in. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Thank you.
They heard explosions, Stick. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking! It's all right, we got it out.
There's another in my...
Your favorite song. Nicolas Barthe. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their death served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?